Oh, the straight nanas are you, Squire. You in with that rotten plum vex? Cause he don't frighten me none.
Mm-mm.
Oi, it's you, ain't it? Sackboy, the one who's gonna stop vex or croak trying. Oh, bless your stitching. That vex has been spreading uproar and mischief round here. He's after our nanas, and no mistake. Well, he ain't having them. Think you can stop him and his grotty weevils? Off you go, then. Me and the monkeys will be rooting for you. I know it's nice here, but that vex vandal's still out there. Bye. Thank you. working on sorting those pesky vex bugs. Have a banana. They bug me all right.
Hello again. Thank you, my friend. I thought that was the end of Gerald for sure. Here, if you get hungry on your travels, I'll munch on this.
I tried roasting it, but I almost cracked a tooth. Toodle, Piplingtons.
Sackboy, don't go bruising minanas. There are stock and trade, imagination food. Export them all over craft world. You're doing great, Sackboy. Might even make you an honorary member of the Order of the Yellow Crescent-Shaped Fruit. Yeah? Look impressed.
Ha 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 ha! Thank you. Oh, you are looking for something in a banana motif, huh? Oh, wait, that's my lunch. Oh, I'm not keeping you from purchasing anything by standing here patiently, am I? Oh, magnifique!
Yeah! now.
Oh, Sackboy, it's the baby monkeys. Me hairy little whoop-whoops. They done a runner. There's a ruddy great monsoon on the way, so they monkeyed up the canopy. We've got to round them up before the big rain hits. Now go find my little monkeys and chuck them in the baskets where they'll be safe. I knew I could count on you. Only you can save me, whoop-whoops. See you later. Yeah. Haven't seen anyone round up whoop-whoops like that. Every last of them safe.
Yeah. Oh! Yeah. Thank you. Yep.
Sackling friend, I was just ponderating the great mysteries of the Imagisphere. Where did Vex come from? Does the tree of imagination ever need pruning? And why do you have a zip? Before you go, take this. Not sure, but it might be a raindrop. It fell right out of one of those clouds. Right up the documentulator.
On your mark, 3, 2, 1, and a half, 1, go! Keep up the magnificent work. You know, I'm not worthy of clothing such a hero. Time is ticking away. Oh, please hurry. Oh, and the time, he has finished.
To take Vex's barrier down yet. You'll have to finish the path through the jungle first.
Oh, it is you! I wondered why it suddenly got very stylish in here. No?
Yeah. World's biggest spoil sport. Why are you trying to ruin everyone's fun? Just look how much fun they're having, working together for a new glorious future. And you want to take that away from your friends? Shame on you. So I'll just leave you with another taste of the uproar and how it bends all creatures to my will.
What?
you I'd be keeping an eye on you. And I have to say, I was right. You got tons of potential. Even Vex can see that. So, where do you think he's haunting now? Ah, the kingdom of Crablantis, deep beneath the waves. Don't let me stop you. Now, where are those monkeys? I could really go for a banana right now.